Let's check out the Sprite Ice Cold Keys to the Game. Have a deep look at the Knicks, Clark. What should they keep in mind?
I think the whole team has to be on the same page when you're facing a player as good as Tim Duncan. He's a player, he's a sister, and he's definitely set the tone for the rest of the team with his unselfishness.
Parker, San Antonio. Tell me, what's going to be the key taking on this Knicks team?
Well, Kevin, it's all about value and taking care of the ball. The turnover story is really important. Minimizing turnovers, squeezing the orange. They've gotten much better in that area. As a result, they're more efficient. One thing you've got to try to do is disrupt their
rhythm. Orange in the screen. Here's Lee. Comes in. And he's got time to lead into the ramp. Stolen by Hughes.
You have to play smart with the ball in your hand.
The alley-oop. Jefferson plays out. He couldn't beat the buzzer.
That's a block violation. Knicks ball.
There are the Spurs with the ball.
Swing!
With the ball.
Like he has a second set of eyes.
He is doing such a great job of distributing, Clark.
How do you kind of force him to give it up before he gets comfortable?
So that's all on the team. They'll have to go on the team. Here's
him. And it's tied up.
Hey, who's watching him?
Deflected.
Stolen away by Lee. And look at what they've done, or rather what they haven't done.
Very few.
Boxing out. Good position.
Some females been blessed, others reap.